Hi, this is Lori from CustomizedWalls.com and one of the blog tour members here in London. And I am really, really excited. I did my first day here. Got in really early in the morning, kind of was exhausted, checked in early to the hotel room, took a little nap, and then went for a wonderful walk. And happened to come back to the hotel room for a minute, missing the rain completely. It did downpour quite badly, and I missed it, thank goodness. And then went for another walk in the afternoon to the Tate Museum, Tate Modern, and it was just like amazing, amazing. Could have spent the entire day there, but I spent the rest of the afternoon there, which was just amazing. It was so much fun, so much fun. So many, just the artwork was you know, is so unique at Tate Modern. But in addition to that, I got a lot of great ideas about pattern and texture for customized walls. So I was definitely thinking of it all through that perspective. And I, you know, definitely got some great inspiration. So that was, you know, wonderful. And so that's my day one. I can't wait to see what happens with day two. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.